I shot my first deer, age of 5. Caught it in the face, and then it died. I looked up at my paw, he started to cry. So I asked him, "Paw, why?" Said, "I'm proud that you're my son." Then we packed up the grenades and guns, and Ma made pie. Well, I met the prettiest girl I'd ever seen. We were both about 17. Big old fucking titties sure were swell. Tried to hide the fact that I was scared as hell. Well, took her down by the creek. Asked if she would suck my dick. Well, she sure did. And I was bringing a man. And I was bringing a man. Had my first Budweiser later that year. Ain't nothing better after work than having a beer. Talking about sports and trucks with the fellas near. Enjoying the company of man, but I ain't no queer. 'Cause queers and the cowards as well are gonna burn and go straight to hell. That much is clear. Enlisted in the army about 22. When them towers came down, seemed the only thing to do. I was angry, confused, and afraid, same as you. Mom cried as I boarded the plane, and away we flew to a shitty desert land. My uniform and gun in my hand. And I was bringing a man. Phew, I'm one heck of a man. Always cracking Skinner from a tractor. Buff farm animals, tight jeans, boots, large hats. Hell, I'm so dang hairy the missus sometimes has trouble locating my wiener. My last being a man. Fucking flannel on my back, got my trucker hat on tight.
A hairy fucking man.
Knocking up a bitch, then making her y'all lie.
A potent fucking man.
Only buying pickups built for fucking tough.
A jaw-chewing man.
Teaching my son how to jerk off.
Father kind of man.
Fishing with the guys whenever we need a break.
A gaming type of man.
Pounding brews weekends and grilling up some steaks. But someone's gotta pay Grandpappy's fucking medical bill. So I'm working my whole dang life in this here steel mill. So I can grow old and die like a man. My fucking dick in hand. That's been a man. That's been a man. That's been a man. That's been a man. Not a boy, but a man.
That's been a man.
Not a woman, a man.
Being a man.
Not a horse, but a man.
That's being a man.
Not a faggot, a man.
That's being a man. not a cripple, a marhound.
A red-blooded, snitter-stuffing marhound.